What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another Romain Gaming LTD live stream. I never did look at what the brake was. Yep, well, that's how you get off. Oh, I think it's just L2 and R2. That's it. It's cool though. I had to do all that to get to the garage. That's epic. Quite the yard they have. Can I even use these jerry cans? I'm gonna probably shoot them. Does ATV have gas? No. What was I supposed to do? In the toolbox from the tool shed. That looks like a toolbox. ATV cargo. And there, now it's on the four wheeler. Gate's open. Am I supposed to take it to her? I'm new at the whole walking thing. Here, let me crouch up to you. Alright, well, I guess I'm not taking it to her. What do I do? I guess go back to the parking. With my van right here, no? Is it able to cook supplies from the large garage? I did that. Correct. Been too long, Chad. I don't remember how to play. That will save it. I don't really need to save right now, I don't think. Stop going on the freaking RV. Go to your four-wheeler. I'm gonna try something. Maybe, because I'm seeing the four-wheeler on the map, maybe it wants me to park it here. I don't know. I got the supplies, right? Use the ATV to collect the supplies from the large truck. Maybe I didn't get the supplies? Maybe it doesn't think I got them. I don't know what's going on. I'm gonna go back, double check. Whoa, you get so much speed when you come down there. I was gonna see if I could go right over it. Nope. Ah, you wrestling rascal. Probably shouldn't waste my ammo. Oh, there's no water. Is there more that I'm supposed to put on the four-wheeler, maybe? Doesn't look like it. Oops. Alright, so I got all the items. I just save and I don't know. I don't really want to sleep right now. It's not night time. Maybe I'm supposed to travel. I don't know. Maybe go explore whatever this is over here. Whichever direction that is, I believe. It's near the barn thing I was just over at. Button. Pretty sure this is the skidoo shed. That's in the thumbnail. Pretty sure. Supply box. Improvised bow drill. Don't think I have one of them yet. the rest of that there for now. Let's check this. Want to eat these? What a freaking flies. I did unlock an ATV garage, okay. The other, there was another question mark box thing there though too. Maybe it was the supply box. Are there any others? Seeing any. Got the parking thing highlighted, but I don't know, like, what do I do with the parking thing, man? What do I do here? Interact. Fridge? Well, that would have been handy to know before this started going bad. Hopefully that fridge can hold a lot. Apparently, you don't have to put the worm in the fridge. They just stay good. Well, that's always good. Trunk. I'm assuming it wants my fast travel. I'm assuming it wouldn't be Helios, or Helios to travel to the lodge. And then we'll see what happens. Snowridge Lodge. That's where I want to go, where the snow is, and try the snowmobiles from the thumbnail there. This place has got a lot more people than it normally ever does.
Hey!
$1,500 for a med kit. $200 $250 for water. What are you about to be, bro? Okay then. There's no for water, but okay, that's okay. That's where you get more clothes. Technically, blueberries are like water, but many. One, probably. I'm not gonna do it. What this, honey? Honeycomb. Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
Don't say hey all at once, no. Not even talk.
Hey.
Oh, they're just all really friendly. Can I talk to you? Okay, so what's the point of coming here? There just
hey.
Absolutely no point.
Hello.
Oh god, they're all gonna say hi again. What do you mean you are here? Did I break the game? I think I broke the game. I wanna go to Snow Ridge. Ow. Wonder when I get that open.
Hey.
I want to hear you guys all say hey again. I think I broke it because I'm supposed to be doing that mission in it. I don't know what happened. Guess we're just going to reload it and see what happens. I definitely broke something. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh! I'm gonna kill myself before I get around this track. I just thought of something. Maybe that's what I did wrong. Maybe I'm supposed to take the stuff out of the forward? Somehow?
I think it's locked.
I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. Gosh, there's more on what I knew, what to do, I don't know, do-do-do. Still showing me something over there. Huh. Something they never showed me before. Is the gate open now? I don't think so. Missing something, I need to go back in. Oh, that's so aggressive. Outside the fence, I think, showing whatever it is. Red leg or something showing. What is that anyways? Like, what is showing? I'm not running forever. Oh, it's showing a tent. Camp. And I see a fox down there. But that's okay. Like over here picking up logs and rocks now. Moss. Ooh, moss. That's new. I'm carrying too much, eh? Can I still jump? Just need to get to the four-wheeler. I'm not gonna build a... Darn it. If you can get on the four wheeler, pretty far away. Cool. Now I'm gonna put those items in the RV. Oh god! Can I talk to this lady now again? Oops. I guess not oops, but didn't see that there. Or that. Did it not just... Or was that the cargo box? Thought it said I could talk to her. Dude, I'm getting all kinds of stuff. Like robbing this lady now. Dash box. I just have my trunk's already almost full. Terrible. I'm gonna try and rest. It won't let me though, because some needs are getting too low. Sleeping allows your energy to regenerate and drain your needs. Also, alright. What do I do once I have the supplies though? That's what I don't understand. I don't know where to go, chat. Well, let's just go for a tour. Apparently I'm gonna die soon with dehydration. Tell me I'm trapped in here. What the hell is that, a badger? Kill it! Did I miss it? Must have missed it. I hit it. I don't know if you can actually run them over unless I doubt it. Doesn't seem like it. What's going on? I get it, I'm dying of dehydration. There's nothing I can do. In order to drink from the flask, open. Oh, I can. Fill your flask by using it while next to or in the body of water? Rain? Whatever it said? I don't know. Maybe it said water. I want to find water. There's a lake right here. I knew the floor like it floats so well. What did I say? I guess it's not that much water. Is it full now? No. Great. Just Andy. I was trying to make sure it was full, not fucking drink it. What did I say about parasites? How do I fix that? Time can fix it, but you won't be able to hold anything down. Improvised stomach digestion treatment. Don't have unlock or have it. Okay. Great. Good thing my food is just as high as my water, so. My entire building is like sunk in and bounced up right there. That's weird. What? Look at that. What's going on? What the hell doing that? It's actually sitting at a normal level right there, I believe, and then you move forward, it goes up. I don't know. Little things like that. I just noticed. Now I don't know a weird degree. Turn my lights out now. I tried to get in here, and I said it was locked. So. We unlock it by giving her a couple of smackaroonies. Nope, guess not. Got more supplies? What that? What's that? It was more supplies. Oh! I figured it out. Return to Amy with the... Okay. That took way too long. I thought I was about to kill her.
Dropped off your ATV, scratch free.
I won't quite say that.
I look forward to seeing what Barry will do with those supplies. Hey, by the way, come around here again whenever you want to try some of my vehicle tracks. Check out the track list brought up on the wall over there. Be my times if you can. I'm working on finding new drive routes around these parts.
Woohoo! Use the RV to return to Gary's garage. Now I'm doing everything right, Chad. See, I knew I was doing it all right. I knew what I was doing. Alright, now back to the garage. You just don't want to go to the garage while you're in the middle of a mission, because then I won't let you go back.
Welcome back again. Thank you so much for helping with those supplies. I'll put them to good use on starting renovation on this here place.
Oh, you're thinking of making some improvements.
Buddy, this place will be unrecognizable. Here's something for your help.
Thanks, Gary.
Okay.
Hey.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, everyone. Anything good you got that's worth my $150? Wait, where the blueberry at, dude? I thought you had blueberry resources.
Hey.
And I lost my parasite by coming here. I wonder if that's a little hack inside Hackapuni. Alright, so do I go back now? Oh, I got the next place unlocked. Well, let's go. Oh, no, they're back. I guess I just don't have them when I go there. Well, darn it. That smucks.
Breaker 1-9, do you copy? Over.
I was hoping when I was going to have my four-wheeler or her four-wheeler still. One berry from a bush. One berry.
Breaker 1-9, do you copy? Over. Breaker 1-9, do you copy? Over.
Copy, Ranger Ainsley. What's up?
I'm in way over my head with work. I've been tasked with animal population control, and I cannot possibly handle all of them in such a short period of time. I was hoping I could get some help.
Sure, how can I help?
Well, there's this elk population that roams in the meadows east of Watkins Pond. It's a small population, a few females and an elk moo. I'm interested in downing the elk moo. We call it Old Chip.
You want me to down it?
Yes, because it's diseased. I can't lend you our neutering equipment to do that cleanly. Only rangers are authorized to use these.
Okay, I understand.
Great. I just remembered something. I was in such a hurry this morning to get to the office, I've left my gear bag behind at the water tower.
Something of value in there?
No, just some supplies and bandages. The office is out of those, and I had to take some from my personal stash. Anyway, can you pick it up for me? It's not a problem if you don't. I'll take them tomorrow morning.
I'll see what I can do, Ranger.
Great. We'll keep in touch then. Over and out.
I'm hungry.
Get ourselves up for the morning here, or not? Of course, I don't have any freaking food. Gotta save before I did that. Need to find some more berries. Gotta be berries here somewhere, right? Hard to find anything when you can't see. Oh god. Just basically kicked me off. That's cool. I've never died before in this game. It's back to where we were there. At least I know where the stuff is for the four-wheeler and that now. Racetracks are spread all across the... Okay, character outfits are available at the RV wardrobe. Weapon accuracy can be improved like this, but...
Jeez, it just skips through them so fast you don't even have time to read them all.
I want to give you more time to read.
Hello?
We'll skip the scene with you, ma'am, because we already been here... Nope, done that. Let's get this up, dude. I wonder if I can cheat and just go like this instead of doing all that. Sure can. The frog! The frog! I've never seen the frog before. Oh, we just bail off the four-wheeler and run around. cheat a little bit
more.
I
should bring the ATV closer.
Or not. Didn't think that was going to be a thing. We did it. That was quick and easy. Too bad I didn't couldn't do that right from the get-go. It would have been maybe a lot more time. Just didn't know what to do. Didn't know where the last ATV peg was. I knew it was. For some reason, I knew
Welcome
at that point
again.
It was down there by the other shop at that point. And then I finally found it. So that was nice.
Hey.
Hey. Rob me pink if you. Oh, wait, I don't have parasites now. I fixed that. Woohoo! And I guess I can skip the walk talking now. With, what's his name? Get all the stuff. Go put it in the old RV.
I shouldn't leave this area right now.
I guess I should save now. These all say empty slots, which is interesting. Okay, save slot one. At the door. Alright. I grab that guy's hammer or something? That's where I did it. But... anyways, what am I doing? Find any signs of elk around, blah, 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 spot elk, harvest the elk, find the climbing path to the water tower, retrieve the ranger's bag. Assuming this is the climbing path to the water tower. Scram stuff in case I need it, and we'll maybe make a fire. See if there's enough water yet from this little bit of rain. Drink it. Don't you dare drink it. You son of a bitch. How did you drink what there isn't? Are you serious? So stupid. Alright, let's just go. Assuming this is a climbing path to the water tower. Maybe it's not. Is the water tower showing that way? What? All the way over? Are you serious? It wants me to walk all the way over there to hunt for an elk. Are you serious? There's gotta be something I can drive. I don't think there is. Well, I guess I do move pretty quick through the map, though. It's not that much. Hopefully I'm going the right way. Don't you... Oh. Those rocks look like they're ready to fall off on my head. So quiet, peaceful. Wish I could have borrowed that lady's four-wheeler. There's a cabin. A cabin in the woods. Watch me. I've just done a fucking whole circle up and around. I'd be so mad. We discovered Wayne Lake Cabin. Definitely didn't do a circle. That's good. Arrow. What's that on the table? Arrow. A funny looking arrow. I should have saved in a new slot there just in case, but whatever. Too late. Alright, anyways, I'm gonna call it there, and we will definitely jump back into this at some point. I hope everybody enjoyed who did watch, and if you do watch, drop a like, subscribe if you're new. Comment down below. I'll check it out, and we'll go from there and see what you guys think, and see what other kind of games you guys want to see, whatever, you know what I mean. Keep your gaming strong, we'll catch you next time, thanks for watching.